Upcoming is the in-concert new artist profile of the band Smashing Pumpkins.
Spontaneous kind of gathering thing. I tried to find people, and it just didn't happen that way. It was more like accidental meetings kind of thing. I didn't know anybody really before the band was formed. I just had this idea. I mean, conceptually, an idea of a band, not a contrived thing, but a more like a way that music should be played and a way that it should be approached. The thing that's always seems to be the best things that the band does are the things that are very spontaneous.
Into it, you really feed off of that.
You feed off the energy, but I don't think we play
but
to an audience.
We don't really, sometimes they become involved in the same mindset that you're into, and it's great, and you pick up on that, and you can get into it even more. But most of the time, yeah, I'd say
we've never catered to anyone, which is probably pretty obvious in this interview.
It sounds kind of twisted, but we don't play for audience reaction, you know. Influenced by like what people would call the seminal 60s bands like the Stooges and the Velvet Underground, but we're also influenced by what we see that we can't stand, you know? That's just as influential to drive us into some other area. I think it's been more effective to realize what we don't want to be than what we want to be. The energy that we get from the audience is from the energy that the audience is getting from us. It's not this like we reach to the audience and they reach back. We do what we do, and that energy creates excitement that feeds back into the band. The album's really a constant series of contradictions, so. I mean, the album's about pain and spiritual ascension and love and, you know, 100 things. It's all about the contradiction, and mostly in my life. My goal is just to have the greatest band that we can be.
As long as it keeps going uphill, then I'm satisfied. Once it stagnates or once it levels off, then, you know, we've failed.
We're not thinking, what's our sixth album going to be? We're trying to live, you know, day to day and make the band more progressive by, you know, each week or month or so.
Record sales and all those other things, it's like, it comes. If it's real and it's right, it'll come. And we don't think about money and record sales and all that other stuff. We just care about making great music.
In Concert continues with Lenny Kravitz.